Hey, what's going on, everybody? Red Rhino Music here, bringing you another video. Today, we're back on NASCAR Heat 4 for our career. So far, we're going into race number 8, and that's going to be at Charlotte. As far as our contract incentive deal thing goes, where we have to get 3 top 20s, we already have 2. Hopefully, we can get that third one today and just seal the deal, rather than having to drag it out. We still have our momentum boost. I don't really know what that is. Well, I know what it is, but I don't know how long it stays for or why it's even there, really. I think they just said it's because we have a good streak going on, but I don't know. What that requires to stay there. We're just outside the top 10. I thought our last race, which was a P2 finish, I thought we were going to do a little better in points, but we're not that far outside. So hopefully another good finish today will bring us into the top 10. All right, guys, you already know how it goes. I'm going to go ahead and do some practice, a couple laps, do some qualifying, hopefully place well. I don't really know how I feel about Charlotte. I always thought I knew this track pretty well. But that was also on iRacing, so I don't really know how that's going to translate over, because I was having some issues doing that, like, esports qualifying thing when I was messing around with that a couple weeks ago. Anyways, guys, I'll come back to you once I'm done. Alright, guys, so I went ahead and qualified. I have, good news and bad news. We're very consistent with our lap times. Well, pretty consistent, which is what you want. Except the problem is that we're consistently slow. I don't know what it is with this track. It's just beating me up recently. Anyways, we went ahead and qualified. Wasn't the worst time. It was actually faster than I was running for a lot of the practice. We did hit that goal time in practice, and that was like the last lap I did, and then I was out. But yeah, we're not doing too hot. We're starting in 23rd, not too far from our goal position, so it is possible. I did do a custom tune for this thing. It's okay. It's not my favorite tune. It's acceptable, but I don't really care enough to go and sort everything out and look up what does what and figure it out. So we're just going to deal with it. We have to gain 3 positions, at least. Hopefully a lot more than that, but at least 3. We do still have our speed boost, so that's a good thing. I don't know if that doesn't apply to qualifying or something, but hopefully it applies a little more to our race. Let's get it. Also, there is this weird little stutter that keeps going on this track for some reason. And it didn't do it last week, it didn't do it the week before. And I don't know what it is about Charlotte, but doesn't like us. We do have the new paint on the truck, I forgot to talk about that. If you guys didn't see the last episode, very end of last episode, I went ahead and repainted the truck. Alright, let's get this. And I do have this truck set up pretty loose. So eventually, under a lot of tire wear, this thing's gonna be skating out of that turn. Out of turn 2 and out of turn 4, this thing gets pretty drifty. So as long as I'm aware of it when it happens, we should be okay. We're not really getting that stutter too bad. It's there, but it's less noticeable with the traffic. I don't really know what that is. Hopefully it doesn't show up in the recording. But it is really annoying me. Still there? It's like the whole screen jumps for like a second. Clear down low. I don't know if it's because there's a lot of scenery at this track. Like, we have multiple Ferris wheels. It's actually a pretty big grandstand. And the track's not that big, so it's always kind of loaded in. That was really short. That was only 2 laps? Why? We're still doing a 13%er. Alright, well, we're in our position, so that's good news. Advance. A little confused as to why it's so short.
Alright now, be smart out there. Going green. Be ready. Ready. Careful, still there.
I caught the end of the clash earlier today. I liked the finish. It was very classy, I guess. as classy as it could be with a car with the hood over its nose. Or, I mean, the hood over the windshield, but...
Careful, still there.
I don't know. I feel like Newman could have stepped out to block a little bit, but he also had a dead engine or something, they were speculating. So it was smoke. I thought it was a flat, but then I looked at the replay. It was like from the center of the car. It wasn't from like the front or the back.
You got room. You're clear there.
It was entertaining. Give that guy a little too much of a shove there. That guy gave us a push or something. Ran us way too fast on that exit. One to go, let's go for it. Still want to keep it clean, or try to keep it clean at least.
Still there?
Just to boost our rep a little bit.
Still there?
So this is the exact problem I have. No matter how loose I set this car up to be, no matter what I do to change the middle, like push, it just doesn't. 13th, not bad. We're getting there. We have a lot more damage than I thought. I wasn't expecting to see like a number for like time. I feel like we've just been trading paint, but I guess that little tap I gave that guy was a little too much. Advance. Why is this race so short? Wonder how long this stage is gonna be. 10 laps, not bad. Is this even considered a stage? Like, I know it's technically not a stage, but what is this called? Is it the final? Is it the third stage? I don't know. I always just refer to it as the third stage, because it makes more sense to me. But, I don't know. I guess it's the final? But the final what? That's why I still think it's the stage. Yeah, we're getting a little ugly out here. Gotta check on my tires. Not great. We have a lot of front end damage, too. That's not good. Car's still running pretty cool, though. I don't think we're really in danger of, like, overheating unless we're around, like, 260.
Stay low. Stay low, stay low. Car high. Careful there.
We're going for it. He's taking too long.
Still there? You got room. You're clear.
Got some lappers coming up.
Careful. Still there.
Boost hill to first. Believe. I don't know. Those aren't lappers. Those are the lead cars? Wow. Oh, I was looking real quick. I didn't pay attention to our position right now. I thought those... How'd they get that far ahead? I thought those were lap cars. And they weren't even, like, that fast either. We were kind of catching them. Dibble gave us a little bump there. I do have to be careful with the car now, though. So if it requires me to, like, settle down, I will. Because I did... use kind of a similar setup for that qualifying stuff, and I know how far this car can fall off. Because it's like that switch. You're kind of like going up and over a hill coming out of these turns. It's a little hard to see, but... It's like the ground going from the bank to the straight is super, like, quick, and it's almost like a hill. And it's like half the car's on one... like, type of ground, and the other half's on another.
Five to go, driver.
We got the Daytona 500 this weekend coming up. I'm excited. I don't know how I'm going to do these season things. I guess we're just going to have to run old races through the game because they haven't done a 2020 DLC yet. I don't even know if they are. But, yeah, so we might just have to do the 2019 version of the Daytona 500. But it should be fine. It's just, like, the name of the race and the track that matters, I guess. And I think I'm going to do that wishlist video next Monday, if I don't put it out this week. I don't know if I will. Been actually kind of trying to learn how to code. I know it's like the hip thing to do now, but I want to build a website. And I don't want to pay somebody to do it. I'd rather just like learn and get a skill, like another skill, and then just do that myself. Because I would like to start doing like written reviews and like articles and stuff like that as well. I don't know. Sometimes I don't always want to play the games that companies send me or that I get, and then I just don't want to make videos for it. Or there's sometimes where the games are just too weird to make a video. Like I have Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, but it would, in order to make like an episode for that, it would take like an hour. It would be like 40 weeks worth of episodes of it. Because the game's kind of long, it's like a decent chunk of time. So it'd just be easier for me to like do content in an article form, like review the game or whatever. Doesn't mean I'm not going to do videos at all. I still keep doing videos, but I want like another medium instead of just videos too. If you get what I'm saying. Let's see if we can catch this guy. He's a decent chunk away. We're way out of draft. All right, let's go. But maybe we could just run a little bit faster than him. I think he's gone with it, though. Surprisingly, this thing hasn't skated out on me yet. We have low tires. This is an incredibly loose setup. Nah, he's got it. No way. Second, though, again. Two in a row. Maybe. I don't know. I don't remember what we had before last week. I think it was like a six. So that's multiple top tens in a row. Not bad. This should be good for points. Yeah, Sheldon Creed was still like 2 seconds in front of us. He was gone. Alright. Let's check our money out. Finished in second, got 50,000 for it, 3,900 from the team, $13 in merch. I think we sold a little more. I think we were at 11 last time, so we're looking good. And then we take 50% and we come out with $27,000. We are now 11th in points. Disappointing. I would like to be in 10th, but that's 30 points away. We got I think 20 points for that. Probably would have did better if we got some stage wins, but we did start all the way in the back. So, can't complain. We finished in second, got our 27,000, gained 31 fans, bring us to 249. Got some fan mail. It was kind of condescending to say it like that. We've got some mail from our peers. Let's see what Tyler Ankrum has to say.
You've been really impressive these last few races. Great job. Keep it up.
Thank you. All right. Clay Greenfield. I think this is the guy that always says weird stuff to us. Let's see what he has to say.
Hey, that was a good race. Keep it up.
Wow, he actually just straight up said something nice this time. Wasn't some cryptic message. Stuart Friesen, you're on a hot streak. Keep that streak alive. Why, thank you. Natalie Decker says, I want everybody to race just like Red Rhino, super clean, incredibly professional, and professional and totally amazing. Thank you. See, we've got more friends. We've got a bunch of friends now. We're looking good. Our teammate Parker Kligerman, you know it's interesting, and nobody believes me, but I've always wanted to be just like Red Rhino. All right, thanks. Jordan Anderson, what's your deal, Red Rhino? You completely wrecked me last race. Why are you trying to make me so angry? Well, first of all, didn't completely wreck you. I don't even remember hitting you. But if you did get hit by me, there was no caution or anything, so I don't believe you actually wrecked. So you can get some hands. We're going to go ahead and provoke him. All right. We've finished our little contract thing there, so that's good news. Let's see where race number 9 is at. Texas. Didn't we just race at Texas? I feel like we did that like a week ago. I don't know. Well, we've already got our payout waiting for us of $25,000. That's good stuff. Season standings, 11th, just outside of the top 10 by 30, which I think is going to require us to either get a win or get another second place finish with a stage win, or at least be in stage points or something. I don't know. But we're not far from being in the top 10. Yeah, so we've got a +3 rep now, 4 friends, 1 rival. Might have 2 rivals after this hate mail I sent that dude. But that's all right. Anyways, like I said, guys, the NASCAR wish list video should be up on Monday if I don't upload it early sometime this week. I don't know. If I get it done early and I just feel like putting it up, I might put it up. But at the latest, it will be Monday next week. As for our career video, I don't know if I'll do that on Tuesday or if that will also be on Monday. Yeah, we're going to start doing our weekly races again following the season. So Friday this week will be our Daytona 500. Next Friday will be wherever it goes after that. I think it's Vegas instead of Atlanta. It's normally like Atlanta the second week or something. I don't remember. Anyways, guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. See y'all next time. Peace.